There's always hope. The challenge is making the right connection and reach out to anyone and everyone, you know, to find that right connection. If somebody does feel hopeless, that also could be an indication that they're suffering not only from epilepsy, but perhaps also from depression, which I want to emphasize is a medical condition that can be treated as well.